Here's another video of the King Charles Spaniel called Lucky, and Nicholas is just adding some very fine detail, and you can see he's using his brush. He's got a flat brush, but he's using it on the edge so you can get a really nice fine line, but it can enable the brush to hold plenty of paint because you don't want to keep going back to the palette all the time. I think it's coming along lovely.